BJP ZP candidate Siddesh Naik again opposed the proposed Penganam waste management plant, saying there are heritage sites there, over 800 to 1,000 flats and water resources around. When asked why he had opposed it so late after the tendering process is over, Siddesh said it is a people's movement and we were guiding it. He said projects should be scrapped on humanitarian grounds. Waste Management Minister Michael Lobo said that if the MLAs of Tiswari resolve and High Court allows it, the site can be shifted. He clarified that the Goa Waste Management Corporation had gone ahead due to High Court directions.
ते आम जगह प्रत्येक फोटी कॉन्टैक्ट करने चले, हमें प्रत्येक फोटी तंग गाइड करता है, किने कर पाजे, कौन आप मेरा पास जाए, किने तंग तंग का सदा तमची हेल्प आशीली, अता कैन्ना कैन्ना कुछ नहीं था कि दशे कांग्रेसन एलिगेशन घटने, कि हमने पॉलिटिक्स कर पक्ष गया है ना, ते दशे जाओ पक ना का, तो लोकांतो मूवमेंट ऐसा, लोकानी तका लोकान लोकानी तो फुड़े वर पक जाए आणि लोकांक फाटल्यांतल्यान जे सपोर्ट लागतलो तो आमी सदांच दिल्लो आसा.
तुमकां दिसता ह्या स्टेजीर आतां ते बॉन्ड भरून जातले कित्याक तेणी टेंडर ऑलरेडी काढलो
टेंडर काढलेलो आसा पूण म्हाका अशें दिसता की ऑन ह्युमॅनिटेरियन ग्राउंड्स ते गव्हर्मेंटान आनी ऑनरेबल सीएमान ताजे विचार करचो कारण थंय जर वचून तुमी सगळें इन्स्पेक्शन करीत जाल्यार ती सायट तुमी एकदां चॅक करा थंय हिस्टोरिकल सायट्स आसा थंय सायडीच्यान जे प्रोजेक्ट जाल्ले आसा ते ऑलमोस्ट 800 ते 1,000 फ्लॅट्स त्या प्रोजेक्ट्सांनी आसा. सो आमी ह्या सगळ्या लोकांक आमी खंय तरी त्रास करतले काय हाचो विचारूय गव्हर्मेंटान करचो पडटलो.
सिद्धेश जेन्ना तुमी म्हणटा तो प्रोजेक्ट थंय नाका जाल्यार तुमी आनी खंयच्या दुसरी सायट गव्हर्मेंटाक सजेस्ट
करून आमी सीएमाक पयर सजेस्ट केले की इंडस्ट्रियल एरिया जे आसा थंय खुबशे जागो आसा थंय हो प्रोजेक्ट आमी हे करपाक शकता कारण कशें हितून दोनूय पर्पज सॉल्व जातले जो इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट आसा तोय ट्रीट जावपाक शकता आनी जो रेजिडेंशियल आनी हेजो कमर्शियल आनी रेजिडेंशियल दोनूय वेस्ट आमी थंय हे करपाक शकता आनी हितून कितें जातलें की दोनूय पर्पज सॉल्व जातले ते जातलेच आनी लोकांकूय त्रास जावचो ना आनी इंडस्ट्रियल भागान आसल्या कारणान थंय आनी कोणाक त्रासूय जावचो ना. ना ना बरोबर आसा जे जेन्ना हो प्लांट आयल्लो जेन्ना तेणे एक्वायर केले तेन्ना थंय रेजिडेन्शियल कॉलनीज नाशिल्ल्यो पूण थंय ते हिस्टोरिकल सायट आशिल्ले थंय आमची बायोडायवर्सिटी थंय आशिल्ली थंय फक्त कसो आसा प्रश्न फक्त रेजिडेन्शियल हांचो ना थंय बाकीचे हे आसा थंय हिस्टोरिकल सायट आसा थंय आमचे वॉटर नॅचरल रिसोर्सीस आसा वॉटर रिसोर्सीस आसा अशे सगळे जर आमी प्रोटेक्ट करतले आनी ताकाच लागून हो पयलींच्यान बोवाळ चालू आशिल्लो न्ही आनी आतां तातूंत एड जाला ते आमचे रेजिडेन्शियल कॉलनीज.
सीएमाचो रिस्पॉन्स कितें आसा
सीएमाचो रिस्पॉन्स बरो आशिल्लो आनी सीएमान सांगला आपूण पयली सायट विजीट करता म्हणून सो तेच आमी सीएमाक रिक्वेस्ट करता परत एकदा तुमच्या माध्यमांतल्यान की जाता तितले बेगीन सायट विजीट करची.
नो ही इज नॉट ओपोजींग वेन पीपल कम टुगेदर स्पेशली वेन द विदीन द वेसिनिटी हू हॅज बिल्ड फ्लॅट्स हू हॅज परचेस फ्लॅट्स ओवर देर विदीन द रेडियस ऑफ द प्लांट they had met the union minister for ayush he has come to the honorable chief minister with a delegation. Now decision lies whether to shift or not with gwmc. gwmc has not taken any such decision so far. Goa Waste Management Corporation has gone ahead with the directions of the honorable high court and high court is monitoring this. NGT is also monitoring. There are two courts monitoring this. High Court also, NGT also. So, Tiswari decides, like all the MLAs of Tiswari, they have any other alternate site and High Court permits. I have no problem. Now, High Court said, because EIA was conducted, Environment Impact Assessment, and final hearing was done, that is by the collector, for environmental clearance, that is EC, granted to us by Pollution Control Board, Goa State Pollution Control Board, where the North Goa collector had conducted the hearing herself. We already got all clearance, and that EC was challenged in Honorable Court of NGT. NGT has set aside that, means passed order in favor of GWMC that we can go ahead with the construction, and not allowed that some forum, Old Goa forum or some forum had gone to the court. So their thing is already thrown out. Now the rest is with the honorable courts, NGT and High Court. They are monitoring. And if Chief Minister still wants to change, I have no issue. I have to put things in place. Okay. Tiswadi, as a waste management minister, Tiswadi today does not have a place to segregate and treat waste. They are in trouble. The waste is being dumped in river Mandovi. That is also pollution. Waste is being dumped in all the rivulets, all the ponds and the paddy fields.
For Prime Video, journalist John De Silva, Panjim.